Okay, guys, so this is pretty weird. I'm gonna have three clips in here because there's some weird stuff going on with my monitors or my monitor, the recordings. Like channel three, camera three is going to one. It took me a while to find these clips. So you'll see the timestamp. The timestamp is correct. The date is correct. So you'll see these three clips. Watch the car, okay, the windshield of the Chevy, and you'll see what I'm talking about. But first, I go out and I show you there's nothing going on in that vehicle. Okay, so just watch the clips and let me know in the comment section down below what you think's going on. I go out in the garage and I watch the monitors every night. I'll smoke a cigarette or whatever because I don't smoke in the house, I smoke out in the garage. So I watch the monitors. This is the first night I've seen this happen, and I'm not sure what's going on, so check this out. Okay, guys, I don't know why this is blurry. Hang on. There. This came out of the air conditioner. I want to show you guys something. Here's the car. Here's our Chevy. Totally locked. The only light is the phone charger. Okay, this is looking through the windshield. See, here's the front of the car. This is looking through the windshield. Let's turn the light on. Okay, now I showed you guys that because, come on, I showed you that to show you the next clip.